Since when are you my sparring partner?
That ending was a year ago. Well, just over a year ago now.
Why this now?
Call it a scholar's curiosity to know firsthand what metal the true king is made of. I may not be glad
it's a recipe for failure.
It's a recipe for failure.
Gonna make a meal of this.
And the loser will eat all his vegetables.
Those are high stakes. You might be biting off more than you can chew.
Right, I genuinely haven't beaten Noctis yet. And I don't know if it's because I lack the patience. He's also cheap as fuck. No! So I've read the way that you're supposed to do this fight is by forcing him to dodge! You're supposed to put him into stasis. But he's just such an ass. It's the fact that I still feel like this fight is kind of glitched in a way, because he's there for a very long time, just sitting in stasis. So unless all of a sudden he is just sitting with, like, mana regain on.
No, not gravity.
Yeah, I ain't fighting you up there. It's not happening. Do not care. You can come to me. I ain't doing it. Come to me. Also, in Iggy's stats, he's actually weak to shields. So... Nope, still not fighting you up there. It's the fact he's up there. It's like friendly. He might as well just be screaming friendly Cinchano at this point. I love that I can. Oh, it's not letting me. Yeah. No, your shield using fuck. Ah! Rage.
Prepare yourself. Get
off. It just feels like Noctis has got these invulnerability frames, and as Iggy, you don't have them. Fuck you. God damn, I'm... Ah!
You're mine!
Yeah, that can come down. That's coming down now. Fuck you for hiding up there. Ha ha! Just need to go down. Here's where it gets cheap. Get bent. No. Armager chain can do one. I'm off. My people need me. You can put that mace right that way. No, no, I want the chicken dinner. He's attacking me from the floor. Oh. Yeah, no, I haven't got a choice because he's kind of broke the game a bit, but he set himself on fire? On thunder? He set himself on thunder. The rage is getting real now, guys. Go away! Please dodge the chain. No! The Yamato, wait. No, no, no. Up, 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 up. Up again. Please.
Prepare yourself.
Ah! it's just the fact that he can hit you through, like, on the end of a counter. So if the game decides to not accept the fact that you're in dodge mode, as it were, like then, it just abuses the shit out of you. Off I go. No. No. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I do not know what to do. Skinny Iggy. Skinny Iggy. Look at him. I don't understand what you just did. Death is too funny. So it took me a second to realise what that like is. It's holy. I forgot, you know, that's even an ability. Fuck off, the armor just changed, dude. No, jump. Up. Getting too impatient. Come on, look at his health. That's the lowest I've ever got the guy. Oh, I hate you so much. I hate you. Hate. No. I was dodging, but like, you know. Please put me out of my misery. Yeah, I know. Please. Yeah. Hit him back. Hit him back again. Please sit and cook it, 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 please sit and cook it.
That satisfied my appetite for knowledge. Yet alas, our king suffers the bitter taste of defeat. Nothing a healthy helping of greed has got to fix, of course.
Fucking hell.
I'm not even going to get the achievement. That's the worst part. I fucking put money on it.
What? Yes! Oh my god. Noct can get fucked. I win.